Realist. I know this guy. He's no longer bunkering thirds, I don't think. And last time I tried to do my aggressive build against him, and it didn't work out, so I'm just gonna play standard and try to beat him like I used to back in the good old days. He's already gone. It's too late. I already pulled him. There's no point in making him take more time to get down here like that. I just did a Mastling build. Mastling into Fast Infesterling Bane. We'll try it. We'll see how it goes. Please, please. Thank you. Did I just make two overlords? I think I did. Come on, make a lair. What is this rally? I'm gonna have overlords going across the map. What died over here? What was that? Was that a mine? You gonna rage quit now? Yeah. I called it. My upgrades are pretty late. Oh, his upgrades are pretty late too, though. Oh no, that's his 2-2. Never mind. His upgrades were good. Mine were bad. I got to 80 drones so quickly. I needed to actually like expand more. I should have taken a second macro hatch. What is your army? You have nothing. It was like those marines and then that's it. Well, I'm just gonna build a wall and herp-de-derp-de-derp and oh my god, my whole army's dead. Also, nice wall. Wow, he's so low. GG.